first year as a rookie was kind of scary, you know, because doing SI was so new for me. But it was amazing when I got there in Canary Islands. It was beautiful and everybody was so nice to me. They make me feel good, you know, so it was amazing. So now, the second year, we are here in Lisbon, and I think it's much more fun. So I'm from the little town in the south of Brazil. I like to be home, I like to be with my family, I like to play some football. A teacher. Now I want to enjoy as much as I can be modeling because it's such a beautiful work and beautiful job, so I don't think I'm gonna be a teacher anymore.